So bug bites, as you know, can just be a big nuisance throughout the summer and become very itchy and uncomfortable. However, there's some that maybe we should worry a little more about. If your bug bites are not improving with just ice or Tylenol or even an antihistamine like Benadryl, perhaps there's an infection starting, and that you may see that in the signs of increased redness around the area. You might feel feverish, pain and swelling to that area. Those would be concerning things to call your doctor or come and see us in the emergency department. Other things when it comes to stings, if there's an allergy and a severe allergy, which is called anaphylaxis, are things to certainly be concerned about. And that may represent a bee sting with then difficulty breathing, nausea, vomiting, or passing out. Those are certainly things that we should call 911 for.